Games and clues. Guys, comment down below. This guy's going cray cray. You were too. No, I can't believe. No, I'm just excited because Games and Clips is out. Survival. Difficulty normal. Easy. No. Yes. No. Create new worm.
Oh my gosh. Yes, 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 yes.
Guys, this stream is lasting years. Here we go.
I'm sorry, it's Caves and Cliffs, guys. I can't go back. Nom, nom, nom.
Oh, yes, jungle, jungle. Tree, tree, tree. That's laggy.
Tell me what you hear.
Turn it up.
I'm gonna turn it up all the way.
I can't hear. I can't hear anything. I can't.
Break the tree. No, the that stuff. No, I can't hear either.
Eat.
I'm sorry, your mom said to go home for dinner.
I just had dinner. Right, Asher?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you go, you continue.
Go check. Mm-hmm. My mom's getting texts, like, super late. Like, it just barely came in, so I don't know when she sent it. So annoying.
Guys, this is amazing. Is this a cave? I found a cave. I have one piece of chicken and a... What's this? I didn't get anything. I'm supposing that's just a nothing block. Whoa. Is that a light source? I want that. Ah! No, switch pickaxe. Die, 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 die. You should be dead.
Did my text just come in late?
Nope. Went there. I died.
You did?
There was a skeleton that took 6,000 shots!
Your thing's not on.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, yeah.
Went there. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I move.
I'm back.
I found a cave and I died in it.
Done?
Mm-mm. That's a new cave. We should go in it. Sorry.
I see copper already.
That's what this stuff is?
Yeah.
No, this is something different, Winter.
No, it's copper.
No.
I found this copper thing and it didn't have any blue on it.
Come on.
Get up.
Okay, go. Okay, come out.
See, that's not copper.
It is.
Raw copper. You see? It's not copper, it's raw copper.
Go on. We're gonna get a sword.
Out of copper? Out of what? Can you even make stuff with copper? Winter?
Well, that took long enough.
I can't see, but I can see. Never mind, I can't see anymore.
Let's grab our stuff and go.
Imagine we dug straight down and it took 16 years.
Let's go.
Dude, no way we're gonna keep this world. After we find diamonds, after we find iron, diamonds are literally no problem. Like, literally no problem.
Let's go kill that chicken.
Because the caves are so giant that, like, that they give you so much stuff. Diamonds. Oh my gosh, I can't think. It's been so long since I've played Minecraft. Guys, I swear, shout out. So, guys, spam my comment saying shout out to Winter here. He just got his YouTube channel today.
Oh, yeah.
We posted his first.
Let's use this up. I just got grabbing cobblestone.
Mm-hmm. Dug down, find the biggest cave. I know. So what is gonna be like, dude? All right, now we stack up.
Nope. Pop. Pop, pop, pop.
What's up? Yes, pop. Let's go kill this chicken. Sorry. Why didn't we just do that before? They're gonna spit. Hey, you didn't get hit. They take like a trillion hits.
Finally, some leather. Let's go get some others.
Some other leather?
Die, 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 die.
Can I turn this down a little bit, Daddy?
Die, 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 die. Finally.
No.
No what?
Da 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 da. Build it. Let's go.
That's so loud.
Let's go kill some fish.
For food.
Soon after them.
Go boys. Wait for the crit. Don't spam the crit. Why do you spam click? You need to crit. And there. Totally forgot about it in Minecraft. They're cold blooded.
There's that single one.
Are you sure about that?
Okay, that's good. We're gonna go into the mountains to either find a cave or a mountain goat.
What's a mountain goat?
It gives you leather and some other stuff, so.
And let's go get some more cobblestone for a furnace. And we'll use wood.
Mountain goat!
Mountain
goat! What?
Did we get that on camera? Did they attack us?
They should.
What did it give us?
Nothing yet. I know they. Chickens. Kill it, kill it.
Dude, this new thing is so cool.
Stop spamming!
It wastes the sword durability.
Come on, over here.
We crit. It doesn't.
Ravine?
Ravine. Dude.
Drift.
Do you see? The ravines are.
Mob spawning. Come on, over here.
Called a mob spawner. Here, we gotta. Let's make a stone axe so we can so we can chop down some wood so we can have some stuff to build with. Okay, right. Let's go to chop down a couple trees. Like this one. Remember, you cannot place over the air in this one. You have to shift and build. Sorry. Java is a pain. Dude, Java? I don't think I'm gonna be playing on the other Minecraft anymore. Java's gonna be my main objective. So, here, can I make a jump really quick?
Sure.
Sorry if we died from this, but I don't think we will. We all fine. I can't build there. Thank you. Did I really just say told you? Kill him! Nope, we're so dead. What do we do? I put clutch. Hold up. Just keep punching. No, that poisons us. Wait, no. Okay, continue. Let's get our 7 salmon.
Yeah, I prayed about it because me and Winter both forgot, and then we got onto crazy math games. So it ended really fast. Yeah, I prayed about it.
Hey, you made it like almost a whole day and a half though.
Yeah.
This is where I want to take it. Aww. Fighting a monster.
Why aren't we healing?
Should I just go in and break it? Hit him! Just hit him off the edge, just heal.
Oh, baby. A lot of them.
Holy crap, guys. Just go, look at them. Don't miss.
I thought we were gonna die.
Oh,
baby!
I'm
sorry.
Us. It's all my fault. No.
I'm trying.
Stack up. No, just stay there.
Why? What are we supposed to do? Eat rotten flesh?
No.
A little bit more. Oh, you're getting too close, buddies. I want to be able to hit him.
We have all the different types of meals, all the different cereals I've never seen in my life.
Oh, please don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't die. Thank you. It's franchisable. There's nothing up here. Great college and stuff up here. Yeah. Oh, our sword's almost dead.
We got cereal that's not sold anymore, or cereal across the country.
See, that's what I'm wondering about. How did they get this? Sorry, I don't trust you with these jumps.
I'm pretty sure.
Dude, you're just letting the zombies get to us.
I know, I broke this bummer.
Get in, get the chests.
Yeah!
Just get everything.
Should I? I'm gonna put all the stuff that we don't need back here.
Gavel, don't eat it.
Why?
Remember? Another. Saddle, yes.
Alright, we got a complete horse. We also got some bones.
I think we need to eat it. We're not
regenning. We're still hungry. We got rotten flesh, I guess.
I just want to heal up. Don't really care about him. Why am I controlling this? Get our
what?
Replace it with the gapple. We ain't gonna eat it.
Okay. Shift. We are going to that.
Build there and then build down, 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 down.
Oh, oops.
Here, can I try something really quick? And then clutch. That did not clutch.
Build a
barrier. There's something down here.
Yeah, we're gonna just build a barrier around this iron.
Nope, get stack! Stack, Reaper! Use!
Wait, he can't reach us.
Why? You can still explode and we'll die. I just want to heal up. I don't really care about the harbor. I'll try to click on.
Don't go.
I swear I thought I...
An axolotl! An axolotl! And a squid?
Dude, that's an epic squid. Oh, he's dying. Never mind.
Okay, let's get out of here, dude.
I want to get in here, though.
Get out of here.
I want to get in here. Out of here.
No, please don't.
Can I jump down into the water?
Just, there's water.
Just get out.
Can we heal and then go down?
No, we're just going to get out of here.
No, we're going to heal and then we're going down.
Okay, remember, I'm the one that controls.
Mm-hmm.
Suck up to you though.
Nope, one more.
Let's go get some iron.
This is not iron.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's copper! This is copper, not iron.
Oh, raw iron?
Yep, we have to smelt it.
Wait, is there fresh iron?
No.
Grab it.
And let's go.
Why did they name it raw iron? You sure this is cool?
Yeah, it's cool.
Alright, come on. Where do we put our crafting table?
Let's get some more coal for a
furnace.
Mhm.
Yeah, that's what you were getting it for. No, you're getting it for torches. Ugh, sorry.
And also to cook our stuff.
Yeah, come on.
Okay.
Where'd our crafting table go?
One, up. Two. You need to stack up.
Never mind. Here, I know where to place the block. We just need one. Here. There we go.
Up. One, two.
Alright, never mind.
Let's just stack up here.
Are we just. What are we going up for?
Wanna stay right here for the night?
Sure. Here. Dude, I'm gonna build us a little pouch. See, pouch. Alright, you ready to spend the night?
Mm-hmm.
Together? For the first time? I'm gonna need this baby one. This. First of all, because we need a new sword. Oh, that's dead. And, can we grab a... Did we? Oh my. We literally got ourselves trapped in a total wrong spot. Why are we? Oh, I'm using that wooden. Why?
We need to get rid of it, don't we?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just making a little room right here. So it's like our mining room.
Stone! We need a lot of stone.
Mm-hmm.
You just do it until the wooden pickaxe time.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I think they also lowered the durability on everything.
Good.
Why good?
Harder.
True. We want a challenge for the...
Stop mining that stuff. We need...
Dude. Why did I say dude when I'm the one controlling that? Sad that I couldn't post this week. I was in swim camp. And then when I was not, I was playing with this dude. Okay, let's leave it just at this magister ability, because we want to build a room full of diamonds, because you know it's going to be easy to find diamonds soon.
Hey, it's daytime. Let's get out of here and go kill some animals for food.
Well, animals?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Am I stuck up?
Nope, first we need to craft.
That's okay.
Oh my gosh.
Imagine I
furnace. Bye-bye. furnace. And a sword.
Let's get an iron sword.
Iron sword? We don't have iron.
We will.
Oh, okay.
Mining away.
Mm-hmm. What you do in the store? Can I just like have half of it for the torches?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And we'll put chicken in there.
I'll put that in there.
Let's get a chest.
Let's get a little bit more sticks.
What?
Yeah. Oh gosh.
Let's get a chest.
Frost. Dude, when I was younger, I thought we had to put a gold nugget in the middle and surround it with that. Man, I was mistaken.
But a big shot, just put everything.
Actually, yeah, just everything, basically. Here, let's save the
cobblestone.
Emergency 3 and emergency 4 wood.
No, just leave all the wood.
Leave all the wood, leave all the
cobblestone.
Cobblestone, leave all the sticks.
And definitely put in the gavel back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're going to surface for shade. I'm sorry. Put the copper in there.
Hmm? Cook copper. Do we gotta cook it to make normal copper?
Can we make stuff with copper?
Yeah. Oh, this is satisfying.
Ready? Watch.
Pick it up. Do you get new recipes?
Yes. A lightning rod.
Oh, a block. Imagine we build our house out of this. I actually really don't want to.
Yeah.
Take forever to smelt. Mining away. What you doing, stars?
Let's see what a copper rod did.
How much is a copper rod?
Book. Copper rod.
Where's the copper rod?
Go down. I don't see it. Go down.
Copper rod, copper rod. What's this? Lightning rod?
Yes!
What is
it? It gets lightning. Lightning will strike.
It's coming down. Oh, where'd I put it? What if we made it strike like in the middle of the ravine so it would kill any mobs down there?
No. Let's put it on top of our house.
First of all, we need to stack these down. We're gonna even be living here.
Mm-hmm. Make it so it can hop up.
Okay, fine. I hate Java Edition. I'm kidding, no. I like it. I like it and I love it.
I hate Java Edition!
How dare you, Wookiee, say that? Wookiee! Wookiee!
Okay! So I get up there and knit and still.
Hi! Just do it with your cobblestone.
Not cobblestone. Why is there no stone in here?
No squid.
Wait, that's floating.
Let's kill it.
Do you think we'll get anything?
I think so.
I don't.
Let's go.
This is feeling like the other I thought that was diamonds.
Let's get some, what is it called?
Coal.
Yeah. And some copper.
Copper.
Raw iron. What do you think?
Raw iron.
What do we use with coal? to make a torch. Sticks. Okay, E. Shift. Just go bop and bop and bop and bop. I already shift.
Okay. Bah.
Wow.
Magic.
Right. Guys, it's magic. Let's go. Oh yeah, we need our some, what is it called? An iron sword and a shield.
Right. We need this to be 100% safe. Sorry, it needs to be safe. So I'm 100% gold. So we 100% gold, 100% 100.
Let's go, let's get our other stuff.
Let's place our lightning rod. What do you want it to be?
Can I see it?
Yeah, 1 second. I kind of want it to be like right here so it'll strike any mobs.
But there's a problem. It hits our wood. So come over. Right there. Right there. Sun. Oh, I already see it coming.
I'm watching this. Please tell me it's just gonna strike the rod. Don't burn our house down, just strike the rod.
It needs to be a thunderstorm.
Why is there? Oh, I thought that cloud was just coming to strike it to show us what it was.
Let's get some.
This is our house.
Copper, copy, 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 copy. I thought you could make a telescope. Search up telescope. Telescope.
Where do we search it up? Oh.
Aw. Dang it, don't have enough things.
What if we searched up nothing?
We need more sticks.
Nothing is a good search. No, let's just do this to show off.
Can we?
Mm-hmm.
That looks nice.
It does not.
Let's go back to the surface. For food, food, food. And for, you know,
for what?
Wood?
Wood, yeah.
Sticks. We don't got no more sticks.
Where's our...
Dude, Caves and Cliffs is already insane and we've barely played it.
I know.
Imagine when we get to, like, in the actual caves.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, you wanna know the worst thing ever?
What?
Draven did his last speedrun just before Caves and Cliffs.
Okay, let's go. Hey, let's go.
How have we still not healed?
We don't got any food.
I learned if we jump, we also heal.
Why are they attacking us?
Don't spam, you're gonna kill it.
Wait for the crit.
I'm trying to run.
Dude, turn your face to the freaking...
Don't look at
our sword.
Here.
Fun fact. One more strike and it's dead. You wanna see this? One crit and it's dead. 3, 2, 1. One more crit and it's dead. Is this okay? Did you see that? It had no durability. Unless it was like pixel, but die. Die. I knew it would break.
Oh, stone axes do more in Java. I forgot.
Can we one shot mountain goats?
We can two shot.
Can two shot them?
I got it, I just
Go for the ones that you hit, my G.
Right, do they?
No.
Okay, they don't give us anything.
What are they giving us?
Nothing.
I swear they I'm seeing them drop something.
Get up. Go. We're gonna go kill some pigs. Oh, piggy. Piggy, piggies. Three piggies.
That would be even better.
There's four piggies.
Oh, I thought there was only one Technoblade.
Don't spam.
don't, dude, you're wasting our durability in mine. You're clipping my brain shut. Guys, I know that we're over time right now. Stop spamming! Just wanna go home and cook it. Mr. I think we should look for some more food first. We could eat our rotten flesh if we're really that hungry. Yeah. Let's look up here and look onto Piggy Valley. That's what we're calling this place, Piggy Valley.
Okay, come on.
Does that sound good?
Let's go in that arch.
What arch? Do you think there'll be any piggies?
No. I just wanna go there because it's an arch.
I heard a zombie.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
They don't try us. Kill them.
Can we kill the chickens too?
No. Okay, let's go back.
It's did time. You not just see the chickens?
Oh, there they are. Okay. Let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna jump onto the tree.
And onto the water.
Into the water.
And then.
Are we now slow at 4? What did we do? Hit it!
That's how I hit it, by spamming.
Don't spam, it wastes our durability.
Go, there's a chicken. Yeah, that's right,
stop spamming! Wait until you got a perfect shot. This is a plus at the bottom. Thank you for actually hitting him right. Sorry. From nothing.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, Papa. Only need to hit him once. It's not like the other Minecraft where spamming is actually decent.
Let's go home.
One jumping. 100 blood goes down. 2 jumps. 3 jumps. 4 jumps. 5 jumps. 6 jumps. 7 jumps. 8 jumps. 9 jumps. 10 jumps. Thank you.
Mountain goats, don't kill it.
Hi. Oh, nope. That's the dragon skeleton. Run! Dude! In Java Flight District, we can't survive these things. I'm sorry, we'll find our home in a minute. We need to get out of here. We're blocking it off with our cobblestone, I'm sorry. Soy. I'm soy sauce.
You can't come through right there.
Me?
No.
Oh. Did I grab it?
Yeah.
Are we getting 2? I thought we were getting 2 pieces of 2. Sorry, I'm gonna look down here. I'm gonna go all the way down. Still works. Up down here. Totally no risk, you know. Please don't catch on fire.
We're dead.
No!
You're stupid.
Me?
Yeah.
Don't call me that. That's rude.
I knew you were gonna do it.
I didn't know it was a head jump. We're still continuing this world though.
We're gonna call each other stupid, okay?
Yeah.
Dude. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. This was overtime, but we enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Except for Winter, he really got a turn because he kept letting me have the
Yeah. I thought you were gonna do it.